Ghosting refers to disappearing from someone's life mysteriously without an appropriate explanation. This can happen if you're in a relationship with someone new, someone you're committed to or romantically involved with. You're seeing this person, you went on several dates, you're texting, you're talking every day, spending quality time together, and maybe intimately or sexually involved. Suddenly, without any warning at all, this person seems to have disappeared, as if they had fell off the edge of the earth. No calls, no text messages, no connection made on social media, no response to any of your messages, just complete silence. Then you find out that your text messages, your phone calls, and social media accounts are blocked. In your mind, you're thinking, it must be a family emergency. Something must have happened to this person. Something terrible happened. Well, days turn into weeks, weeks turn into months, and sadly, there is no communication, no response. You ask yourself the question, why would this person disappear and walk away so abruptly with no explanation? You're left to wonder why. What went wrong? What did you do wrong? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with them? And why didn't you see this coming? Ghosting is a term which describes the behavior of ending all communication and contact with someone you're involved with without any warning, simply ignoring any attempts to reach out or make any form of communication. Ghosting is considered one of the most hurtful ways to end a relationship. For many, ghosting can result in feelings of feeling disrespected, used, and disposable. Ghosting hurts. It's one of the cruelest forms of rejection. It can be painful because you're left with no rationale, no reason for the disappearing act, only a headspace of unresolved emotions. If you suffer from any abandonment or self-esteem issues, being ghosted intensifies those feelings. It leaves you and may keep you up at night thinking and questioning yourself and your self-worth. Whatever you may ask yourself or think, at this point, it should not matter. If someone is that heartless to do that to you, then you didn't need them in your life to begin with. Being ghosted takes away the opportunity for you to ask questions. It silences you and prevents you from expressing your emotions and being heard, which is important for maintaining your self-esteem. The ghoster typically has little acknowledgement of how it will make you feel. The ghoster may simply not want to date you anymore, or may have started dating someone else while keeping you as a reserve option in case things do not work out. And then the ghoster will return or attempt to reappear. Ghosters are more likely to have personality traits and behaviors that are self-centered, toxic, manipulative, and promiscuous. Regardless of the ghoster's intent, it has nothing to do with you or your worthiness of love. Please know that this isn't about you or anything that you did wrong. It's a direct reflection of the ghoster. Continue to maintain your dignity and stay focused on your own health and happiness. Truth be told, I believe in the truth. The truth is light, and troubled souls run from the truth. Thank you for watching my channel.